This list highlights the top 10 fastest strategic bombers of all time, including both operational and under development aircraft, while excluding prototypes and experimental models. These bombers are renowned for their speed, which enhances their ability to evade interception and strike targets effectively. Let's get to it. Number 10, Tupolev PAK-DA. Currently under development by Russia, it is expected to be a subsonic strategic stealth bomber with a focus on long-range capabilities. The bomber is projected to reach speeds up to less than 1,000 km per hour, which places it in the subsonic category, allowing for efficient long-haul missions without sacrificing stealth features. Despite its relatively moderate speed, the PAK-DA's design prioritizes stealth and endurance, making it a formidable asset for Russia's long-range aviation forces. At number 9, the Northrop Grumman B-21 Raider. This is an American strategic bomber in development for the United States Air Force USAF by Northrop Grumman. It is expected to replace older bombers like the B-1 and B-2, offering superior stealth, range, and payload capacity. The B-21 will be powered by two Pratt & Whitney turbofan engines, each providing over 15,000 pounds of thrust, although specifics remain unconfirmed. Its top speed is estimated to be around 621 miles per hour, 1,000 km per hour, with a cruise speed of 466 miles per hour, or 750 km per hour. The B-21's design emphasizes stealth, so it likely operates efficiently at subsonic speeds, prioritizing range and survivability over high-speed performance. At number 8, the B-2 Spirit, also known as the Stealth Bomber. This is an American heavy strategic bomber featuring low observable stealth technology designed to penetrate dense anti-aircraft defenses. The B-2 has a maximum speed of Mach 0.95, about 630 miles per hour or 1,010 km per hour, which is subsonic. The speed is efficient for its role in penetrating advanced enemy defenses while maintaining the advantage of stealth. Its relatively modest speed reflects its design prioritizing stealth and endurance over high-speed performance. The B-2 is powered by four General Electric F-118 GE-100 non-afterburning turbofans, each producing 17,300 pounds force of thrust. These engines allow the B-2 to fly efficiently at high altitudes and ranges, up to 6,000 nautical miles, 11,100 km, without refueling, making it capable of striking deep within enemy territory. At number 7, the Boeing B-52 Stratofortress. This is an American long-range subsonic jet-powered strategic bomber that entered service in 1955. The B-52 has a maximum speed of Mach 0.86, 650 miles per hour, or 1,046 km per hour, making it subsonic. This relatively low speed is offset by its impressive range and ability to carry diverse payloads, including nuclear and conventional bombs, as well as cruise missiles. The bomber is powered by 8 Pratt & Whitney TF-33P3-103 turbofan engines, each generating 17,000 pounds force of thrust. These engines, though older, were modified from their original design to extend the aircraft's service life. While the B-52 is not known for speed, its ability to carry out long-duration missions at subsonic speeds, combined with its endurance and payload flexibility, ensures that it remains a key asset for the US Air Force. At number 6, the ZN-H6. This is a Chinese strategic bomber derived from the Soviet-era Tupolev Tu-16 and has been in service since 1969. The H-6 has a top speed of Mach 0.8, around 1,050 km per hour, which is subsonic. The ZN-H6, which is a modified version of the H-6 bomber that has four Rolls-Royce Spray Mark 512 turbofan engines. Each engine has a thrust of 27 pounds force of thrust. These engines are based on the Soviet D-30KP engine, offering reasonable performance for long-range missions, but they are not as powerful or fast as more modern engines used in newer bombers. At number 5, the Rockwell B-1 Lancer. This is a supersonic variable sweep-wing heavy bomber used by the United States Air Force. The B-1B variant, which is the most widely used, boasts a top speed of Mach 1.2 or 1,480 km per hour at low altitudes, a significant feature that allows it to evade enemy defenses during low-level penetration missions. The speed is powered by four General Electric F101 GE102 turbofan engines, each producing 17,390 pounds force of thrust. The engines equipped with afterburners allow the B-1 to achieve subsonic speeds while maintaining fuel efficiency crucial for long-range missions. Number 4, the Tu-22M. This is a Soviet supersonic variable-sweep wing, long-range strategic and maritime strike bomber, capable of speeds up to Mach 1.88, 2,000 km per hour. The Tu-22M achieves its performance thanks to two Kuznetsov NK-25 afterburning turbofan engines, each providing 55,700 pounds force of thrust. These engines are optimized for high-speed and long-range flight, balancing fuel efficiency with power. They enable the aircraft to operate effectively at both low altitudes and high altitudes. The variable sweep wing design of the Tu-22M enhances its aerodynamic efficiency, allowing it seamlessly between subsonic cruise and supersonic dash modes. Number 3, the Convair B-58 Hustler. The American was the first operational supersonic bomber capable of reaching speeds up to Mach 2 or 2,130 km per hour. It entered service in March 1960. It was built for high speed, high altitude penetration of enemy defenses, and its speed gave it a significant advantage in avoiding interception, a critical capability for its mission of nuclear delivery. The B-58's exceptional performance was powered by four General Electric J-79 GE-5A afterburning turbojet engines, each delivering 15,000 pounds force of thrust with afterburners. These engines, combined with the aircraft's sleek delta-wing design, enabled sustained supersonic speeds over long distances. The engines were also optimized for high-altitude flight, allowing the B-58 to cruise efficiently at altitudes exceeding 63,000 feet. Number 2, the Tupolev Tu-160. This is a Russian supersonic, variable-sweep-wing, nuclear-capable heavy strategic bomber. It is the fastest operational strategic bomber in the world, with a maximum speed of Mach 2.5 or 2,220 km per hour. Its impressive speed allows it to outrun many threats and penetrate enemy air defenses during missions. The speed is further enhanced by the aircraft's variable geometry wings, which can be swept back for optimal performance at high velocities. The bomber is powered by four Kuznetsov NK-32 afterburning turbofan engines, each producing a massive 55,115 pounds force of thrust, making them the most powerful engines ever installed on a combat aircraft. At number 1, the Dassault Mirage 4. This is a French supersonic strategic bomber introduced in 1964. It reached a top speed of 2,340 km per hour, or Mach 2.2, making it one of the fastest operational bombers of its time. The speed was powered by its twin Snecma Atar 9K50 turbojet engines, each generating 15,870 pounds force of thrust with afterburners. These engines were crucial for sustaining supersonic performance, especially during high-altitude missions. The Mirage 4's advanced aerodynamics complemented its powerful engines with a slender fuselage and a delta wing design that reduced drag and enhanced stability at high speeds. Its ability to operate at sustained supersonic velocities allowed it to outrun many threats, including enemy interceptors and early surface-to-air missiles, securing its role in France's nuclear strategy during the Cold War. And that's it, guys, for today. Thank you guys for viewing in. We'll see you again in our next video. Bye-bye.